Kathy, thank you. Speaking of that Senate race, we're going to go to our Todd Quinones. He is at Joe Sestak's campaign headquarters. And Todd, they've got to be going out of their minds there.
It's been a roller coaster ride here, as you can imagine. When the first numbers started coming back, Congressman Joe Sestak jumped out to an enormous lead. That, of course, pleased the crowd here. But most of those numbers came back from Philadelphia, which is, of course, loaded with a Democrat. So as more and more counties started reporting, we've watched as Pat Toomey has significantly closed that gap. In fact, right now, Toomey has a slight lead. And joining us right now is April Melody. She is a campaign spokesperson with Joe Sestak. April, what do you make of all of this? And this certainly looks like a race that is going to go down to the wire here.
Yeah, well, there's a lot of votes out there still to be counted. And we believe a lot of those votes are ours. And just waiting and see.
What is the plan? It looks like this race could be decided by less than 1%. If that happens and Congressman Sestak is on the losing end, will he concede tonight? Or are we talking about a possibility of going into, you know, the early morning hours, maybe stretching this thing out for another day or a couple of days? Is that a possibility as you're watching these numbers come in? I mean, it's so close.
Yeah, I'm not going to make those kind of predictions right now, but as I said, there are plenty of votes out there still. We're going to wait and see where we end up.
We know a lot of this race really was dependent on the Philadelphia vote and also the surrounding suburban counties. We watched as those numbers came back in Philadelphia, and Congressman Sestak took a pretty big, significant lead. But the question obviously is, was that enough?
Well, there's still, I would point out, 40 precincts in Philadelphia that haven't reported. And some of the higher population areas in the collar counties are late to report oftentimes. So we're just going to wait and see where we are in a bit.
I guess that's the only thing any of us can do at this point is just wait and see.
That's right.
Okay, April Melody, thank you very much from Congressman Joe Sestak's campaign. I appreciate your time. So the name of this game here is wait and see. It is too close to call. We could